So, welcome back. Oh, moment, my micro. Now, welcome back. Then let's see if we can hit an aurora. Right, all we need now is, new buffered memory.
Surrounded by snow, and nothing to drink.
This works. Let's see. Oh yeah, we miss a lot. 30, 36, something like this. Yeah, Milton is a lot. Timberwolf I got, yeah. More than from the dam, but yeah, now we go to Ash Canyon slowly. We try this thing, we should try this maybe two nights in Pleasant Valley. Could do this also before I start the big fire. But I have not really time for this. And this took maybe too long. Finally, it is just a fun challenge, right? Oh, bad start here. We are fresh prepared. I'm not risking this now. Thank you. way. Normally, I forget this all the time. If you play the maximum on each fire, you need to take off the clues and stay there. But yeah, there are enough materials. I think it stopped, right? It is still going. Maybe we have a 12, some more luck. Because we should have the winding river weather. Oh yeah, that's nice. Yeah, we go now to the Thompson Court. Oh yeah. And I can sprint a little bit. We get us already the coal. Where the bear lives. Then we wait the night. Then we get us the birch bark. Maybe we wait a second night. And yeah, finally we go then to Timberwolf Mountain. I mean, if you have some suggestion or question or like to see something, you just can write this. And you see, like now I have some free time. And if someone write, can you kill this bear or something else, I can do this, of course. But only in my free time, when I start the call round, I have no time for such things. There is a wolf. Like now, I mean, I go slowly here. This is the time where you can enjoy the game a little bit more.
My fingers feel numb. If I don't warm up soon.
We already can check if you have a wolf over here. I mean, the nighttime wolf spawns two, but so far I know there are then two over there, where normally is one. Okay, here's another one. And on this side, it's also clear. Yeah, that's okay, finally. Yeah, we can use, if there is an aurora, we can use the three. Oh, it looks like maybe sunshine. Okay, this wolf over there should be then. Where is he? I mean, we hear him. All right, no sunshine then. Need to be careful now, because we are waiting 1 hour in the town hall. The bear should be already on his road. Oh, where is he going? This is different now. And he turned. That's one. Normally he starts and goes this way. Have no meat on me. Then if you are going over here, you can meet him right behind this hill here. All this way for 3 pieces of coal. Yeah, and this is why I skipped this cave here. These 3 pieces of coal and bleak inlet I skip also.
Need to find some place to escape this cold.
Just do this when I do my repair run then, or go for the moose. Yeah, it's not really worth. There's always a little danger to get trouble with timber wolves.
All I can think about is food.
Sometimes in Bleak Inlet, they're running around some solo wolves. Looks like they're waiting for you. Right, then let's see. Ah, but I think there's no aurora the next days.
Goddamn freezing.
Oh my gosh, already 108 sticks? Yeah, this is for my. This pot here is really good for sticks. And if you break down the little ones, because. Yeah, I was new to the game, Pilgrim Fight, I make this to my base. I like the place, but the weather is too bad.
I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
The hall here is finally perfect. I mean, you have so many stuff where you can store things like this here, 200 kilo, and all these. Oh, what's in here? Oh, I got any sticks. You can drop 50 here. 50. Yeah, 50 is okay. Oh, I got me books in here. Yeah, but I don't need them.
Something's gotta go.
Oh, then let's try to hit an Aurora. No. Yeah, the wind is not good at all. I'm not running against the wind. if I have all the time I need in the game. Yeah, that's better, right?
I might have to drop some gear.
Why can we not pick up the branch like the quarterbacks? They are heavy than, a little bit heavier than 3 sticks. And maybe you can just pick up 3 or 4 of them.
Can't feel my hands. Come on. It worked.
see. I think we need 100 sticks over there. I hope so. I have to grab some. Oh no, that's right, we need the lantern. For the call round in Pleasant Valley. Let's see. Yeah, I can drop sticks here.
Making my head feel thick.
Hi. Let's drink one key. I think there's not a full respawn, but maybe some pieces. Okay, there's the... Then, yeah, let's go over to the farm. I think we sleep then. Oh, I need to make this. This is not looking nice.
This pack is getting kind of heavy.
This is my meat, you can hunt your own. Having a torch is always good to fill up some food cans.
Close my eyes. Come on.
There's now a lot. No, so we can leave. So, we got luck with Pleasant Valley, right? I mean, there was no storm so far. Peaceful somehow.
So cold.
Here we go to the bunker. No sleep. Normally I would warm up 1 hour here, but no. I like to climb today the rope. So we sleep 1 hour in the bunker and then we look how the weather is. To leave quick, please, as well. Yeah, let's sleep 2 hours then. Maybe we have then sunshine, morning sunshine. And can continue with the talk. First we have to drop the lantern. Yeah, I'm no longer jumping down there. I go this way and then over there. There was one here, yeah, this team. Maybe. Ah, no, it's... We missed the morning sun, I guess. Yeah. Yeah, we are a little bit late. 1 hour too late. But we don't need the sun now. We are close to the moose hunt. Yeah. Ashkenian moose. If you throw a stone, yeah, that runs. Oh yeah, we have the new hunting spot, right? Yeah, we can check this twice now. This cold. Last time this works very well for this stupid moose. Was my tactic to throw a stone. So to throw a stone, so that the moose runs away, come back, and he lines up to you. It's not really good working. On him, on the moose after the gold mine. Somehow he did not stop then to run. Hmm. Alright, so that's it for the episode. I think I explored a lot. Let's grab quickly sticks. See if I can do something before I end the episode. No, nothing. Oh, 28 sticks.
Damn, freezing.
Oh, I need to. Yeah, I need a lantern. And one piece of oil. Yeah, if I do this now, not now, I'm sure I have forget this lantern. Three torches. Yeah, finally we can do nothing. We can drop some pills here, why not? One bandage. And then we continue this in the next episode, 4 hours. Then we have after 12, maybe we have some nice weather. Alright. Then let's sleep 2 hours more or 3 hours. Yeah, but now we have to leave, so thanks for watching. Yeah, I checked my table. I don't have this open now. And then I need to make my plan. So, 8 days before the next call round starts. Maybe we do this Ish Canyon route a little bit earlier this time. I like to finish the round already and get the birch bark, and then we wait for the moose. This would be perfect. Maybe not, I don't know. I have to check when the moose shows up. So yeah, thanks and bye bye.